Chinese chip maker Cambricon Technologies Corp saw its stocks surge by the maximum daily limit of 20%.
You know, there's just handfuls of each one of them, and each one of them needs additional compute, and that's...
Qubits are actually pretty delicate, they're really stable, but you don't want that to come at a cost, because...
Why are Chinese companies suddenly scrambling to get Nvidia's H20 chips? At first, it seemed like AI efficiency, like what DeepSeek is doing, might reduce the need for powerful chips. So what changed?
That is a great question. Many thought that as AI models became more efficient, demand for powerful chips like Nvidia's would decline. But here is the surprising twist. Instead of dropping, demand for Nvidia's chips is actually exploding.
That is right. DeepSeek, an AI company from China, has been developing incredibly efficient AI models. Some investors initially feared that this could hurt Nvidia, thinking companies would no longer need high-end chips.
But reality tells a completely different story. Instead of reducing demand, DeepSeek's innovation has only increased it. And that is why companies like Tencent, Alibaba, and ByteDance are now massively increasing their orders for Nvidia's H20 chips.
Just at the beginning of the reasoning AI era, you know, this is the time when AI is thinking to itself before it answers.
This is a huge deal. These are some of the biggest tech giants in China, and their demand for Nvidia's chips is critical, especially given the geopolitical landscape.
Right. The H20 chip was specifically designed for the Chinese market under U.S. export restrictions, making it one of the few high-performance AI chips China can still access. Analysts estimate that Nvidia has already shipped around 1 million of these chips in 2024.
And that translates to a massive revenue boost. Reports suggest that these shipments alone have generated around $12 billion for Nvidia.
And it is not just big corporations driving this demand. AI is expanding into new industries. Smaller companies in healthcare and education are also integrating AI servers powered by DeepSeek's models.
That is a major shift. AI is no longer just for big tech. More industries are adopting AI-driven solutions, and they all need more computing power.
It makes sense why demand for Nvidia's chips is so high, but let's go back for a second. If DeepSeek's AI models are so efficient, why do companies still need Nvidia's powerful hardware?
That is the interesting part. Initially, some market observers believed that DeepSeek's efficiency would lead to reduced demand for high-performance chips. After all, if AI can run on cheaper hardware, why invest in expensive chips?
That was the fear. And when DeepSeek launched its R1 AI model, built using cheaper and less powerful chips, but still managing to outperform leading US models, investors panicked.
It was a massive shock. Nvidia's stock took a major hit, losing around $600 billion in market value almost overnight.
Focuses on syntax, while another specializes on the semantic meaning, just like our brain might.
Investors feared that the AI market was shifting away from Nvidia's hardware.
But that panic did not last long. The actual market data told a different story. Demand for Nvidia's H20 chips surged instead of dropping.
And here is why. AI models might be getting more efficient, but training, optimizing, and scaling them still require extreme computing power. That is something only Nvidia's high-end chips can provide.
That is exactly what Jensen Huang, Nvidia's CEO, pointed out. He made it clear that AI models do not just need power during the training phase. They also need high-performance computing for post-training refinements and optimization.
And that is a game changer. AI models need multiple iterations to improve. And that process is incredibly computationally intensive. Even DeepSeek's efficient models require Nvidia's hardware to scale effectively.
And that reassurance helped Nvidia's stock bounce back. As investors realize that AI development still heavily relies on Nvidia's computing power, confidence in the company returned.
Let's bring this back to the bigger picture. Why is China's demand for Nvidia's chips growing so fast, despite geopolitical tensions and AI advancements?
One of the biggest factors is the current US export restrictions. The H20 chip was specifically designed to comply with these restrictions, making it one of the only high-performance chips available to Chinese companies.
And this is where things get interesting. If the US government imposes even stricter regulations, Chinese companies could face even more difficulty securing high-end AI chips.
That is why we are seeing such a rush to acquire Nvidia's H20 chips. Companies are securing their hardware now while they still can.
And let's not forget about Nvidia's competition. Companies like AMD and Intel are trying to enter the AI chip market, but they are still far behind Nvidia in terms of performance and adoption.
So for now, Nvidia remains the dominant force in AI hardware. But what happens in the long run?
That is the big question. Nvidia's growth has been incredible, but there are signs of a potential slowdown.
Exactly. Nvidia's fourth quarter earnings for fiscal year 2025 exceeded expectations. But for the first time in several quarters, we are seeing a slight dip in growth rates.
Their data center revenue reached a record $35.6 billion, marking a 93% increase from the previous year. But this was also the first time their growth fell below 100% since early 2024.
That suggests that while AI demand is still strong, the rapid expansion might be starting to plateau.
Overall, Nvidia's revenue for the quarter grew by 78%, reaching a record $39.3 billion. But compared to previous quarters, this is the slowest growth Nvidia has seen since the AI boom started.
Even though their earnings per share beat analysts' estimates, their gross margin saw a slight decline. That suggests Nvidia is investing heavily in new product development.
And that makes sense. Nvidia is preparing for the next phase of AI growth. The company is still forecasting $43 billion in sales for the next quarter, a 65% year-over-year increase.
That means Nvidia's role in AI is still critical. But as competition increases and regulations tighten, the company will need to keep innovating to stay ahead.
Now we turn the question to you. Will Nvidia maintain its dominance in AI chips, or are we looking at a potential shift in the market?
We would love to hear your thoughts. Drop a comment below and let us know what you think is next for Nvidia.
And if you want to stay updated on the latest AI news, do not forget to like this video and subscribe.
Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.
Nvidia is riding high as one of the biggest success stories of the AI boom. The company has established itself as the dominant player in the AI chip market, and with the surging demand for its graphics processing units, it has consistently outperformed analysts' expectations. However, with great success comes great pressure. Nvidia is now expected to continue delivering exceptional results, and anything less than stellar performance could result in a sharp dip in its stock price. Thanks for watching. We always welcome your suggestions to improve the channel, so feel free to share your thoughts in the comment box below. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video for more of the latest updates. We appreciate your support.
A lot meeting investors, customers, and when I travel, I use public Wi-Fi.